Hey everyone, how are you? Does this video look a little blurry? Sorry for that. My camera is probably dirty. We have a bark box, and this is late. I'm late getting to this. I wanted to wait until Aspen was home, which she is now. Aspen, come here, baby. Come here. Hold on. Come here. I'm trying to get her in the camera. It's not working so well. There's Aspen. She just got her stitches removed today. So she's able to resume playing with her sisters, just not 100% yet. And she has to remain on a diet of canned food mixed with dry food for another 2 weeks yet. This camera is really dirty. I gotta clean it. Oakley just came over here too. Oakley, can you come up here? I can't lift you as easy. Can you come up here? Ugh. Oakley weighs a whole lot more. Ugh. This is Oakley. Oakley. Oakley probably weighs close to 40 pounds now. Aspen weighs 29.8 pounds. So I'm unemployed still. I haven't really been looking too hard for a job yet. I signed up for school, and that should be starting in January. I've been reading, and lately I've been watching Hallmark Channel Christmas movies. The book I'm reading is Wonder. I'm trying to get through that before I see the movie that's coming out soon. I think that's coming out this Friday, actually, but I'll see the movie after I finish the book. So let's see what's in our bark box. This is the October bark box. So it's probably, I'm guessing, going to be a Halloween thing. So we're late. We're late on it, aren't we, kids? Aren't we, kids? Bark box. Household horrors. Okay. This table's gotta get cleared off. Oh, I've got coupons I can hand out to our friends. Free bark box, free month when you sign up for a 6 or 12 month plan. So, we've got new toys, kids! Little things that are inside. Gotta remove the tags before we give them to you. So you'll have to wait while these little things squeak. Kaya! Kaya June is up here too. That's Kaya.
Kaya.
No, I'm not giving it to you until we remove the tags. So you have to wait. So hold on. Don't take it. We have this one. Ding dong. Another squeaky one. We have this one. Kai is really interested. She's a big dog. She doesn't need these little piggies. This one also squeaks. Giving us a bunch of squeaky ones this time. These dogs actually go through these toys pretty well, I'll say. Don't take off with these toys. I'm going to sit on them. Oh, goodness. We've got two treats here. Beef sticks, it looks like. Chicken recipe. Dog treats. Play-Doh pet treats. Thinker's chicken recipe. They look like beef jerky. They're chicken. What else did we get? American Hound soft turkey bites. Training dog treats. This is cool. Can't ever have enough training treats, right? Kaya's going for adult level 2 training at some point. I'm not sure when Kara's going to take her. And these are Crump's Naturals mini trainers. Small treat, big taste. No corn, wheat, or soy. Semi-moist treat made with chicken. So that is it, looks like. Yep, that's it. What is this? This has, you can run, but you can't hide. Open the doors, see who's inside. This little thing. There's little doors on here. It open up. What fun is that for an animal? I don't know, but anyway. So that's our bark box for October, and our bark box for November should actually be here very shortly. I got the email that it was shipped, so we will be doing another bark box video very soon, I think. And these animals are... they want their toys, so I just took that tag off. Oh, hey, look. I didn't notice this before, but that goes through. And they're very curious. They want their toys. This is Oakley. You want that toy, don't you? Here, take it. Go play. Go play. You can have that one. I took the tag off it. Gotta take the tags off for safety. We don't want no issues with tags, plastic or anything like that. So we'll take those off. Oh, and these little things kind of scare me because they're so small. Look at, they look like little emojis or something, don't they? In a face, it's got a sad face or an angry face. Put these back in here. Oakley's sitting down here like, give me that. You want this one? You want this one? You can play with that one now. So, that's that. I had my first unemployment meeting yesterday. Or should say appointment online. I didn't have to talk to anybody. I just went online and had to answer questions. And so my first unemployment payment should have gone through today, I think. So you want that one, Zena? Nobody saw you, Zena. Can you get in the camera? Come here.
Zena's getting tall. She's tall and thin.
There she is. Give me a see here. Look at the camera. Oakley took that one. They Oakley tore open one of the toys that had a squeaker in it, and there was fuzz everywhere. And I had to get the squeaker from her so she wouldn't eat it. So I'll have to pay attention to these toys, make sure they don't tear open and get the squeakers out of them. So anyway, that's our bark box. Peace, love, and smiles. We'll see you next time. Bye. Mm-hmm.